Hello.
Hello.
Can you hear me? Yeah, can you hear me as well?
Yeah.
Perfect.
Right. Streaming ready.
Everybody, welcome to this IMWC Festival 2020. Today is the second day, and it would be one of the highlights of the festival.
Okay, so let's introduce the workshop. So we call this collective resonance, and the aim of this workshop is to investigate new modes of communication, the possibilities offered to us by current technologies, and also because of the forced situation we find ourselves in.
In between music and social justice issues, and I'm really excited to be at this workshop tonight. Yeah.
Thank you. Very interesting as well, the outside project of the conservatory with the environment as well that you're involved in. So excellent work. Now let's see Matthew Cho.
The topic for this collaboration between Bangkok and Seoul, and I'm really glad we have Sydney involved as well. It's really lovely meeting you all.
Most of us connected through the modern telephone. So let me give you a little bit of background. What we are doing now today is starting a process which will be presented to the outcome of which.
So the question is, do we still need to share a physical space?
What exchanges at this point in time, do we still need to share physical space?
We don't have any time actually for the individuals to present their individual sonic pulse cards, so they will be doing a group improvisation from here.
Yeah.
Who wants to continue?